30 seconds on the power play. Thomas sends it around. Picked up by Shen. Shen will leave it for Buchnevich. Now they work it out to the blue line. Broken up and a break. Shorthanded break. Kempe in. Deeks scores! Sweet hands from Adrian Kempe. A shorthanded goal. 3-0 LA.
It starts with stick on puck, right? You've got to create the turnover. And the Kings were extra aggressive here. Kempe anticipated. But watch this. Man, he has a couple of stick handles, and watch the goaltender. Look at Billy. He loses his balance there. He can't keep up with the puck, so he doesn't know where it is. He almost falls forward while moving backward. Kings lead 3-0.